Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add news to the TradingView charts. It's a very simple process, so let's get started. First of all, head over to your preferred web browser. Once you are in the browser, navigate to TradingView website. After you are in the website, make sure to log in with your account. Once you are logged in, you can go to the charts of any stocks. I'll just select randomly from the list. Click on See Superstarts. Once you're in the charts, here in the chart section, you can right click anywhere. And here you can see the settings option, click on it. Now, in the chart settings, you can see the event option, click on it. In the event section, here you can see the economic events option, enable it. You can also select only future events. Once you're done, click on this OK button. Now in the charts, you can see different economic news. If you click on these icons over here, here you can see the different news related to this timeline. So you can choose to see the news according to your requirements. So that's it. That's how you can add news to the TradingView charts. It's a very simple process. So if you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.